wanna test your luck with me. I think I've had enough disease. I'm sick of all the bad thoughts, people who are half done.
You are not as tough as
What's good? Tori J here, back with another episode of Watching Noob Play Smash Bros. Who's the Main, where I play with every character in the game at least one time. And tonight, I'm rolling with Lucina, the Echo Fighter to Marth. My Marth is pretty solid. I enjoy playing Marth, and Lucina's moveset is basically identical. The only difference is she doesn't have Marth's tipper mechanic, so her damage output is a lot more consistent. However, when I first started practicing with Lucina, I didn't really like her, to be honest. She kind of feels like Marth, but with a blunt sword. You don't get the same satisfaction like when you hit a tipper with Marth as when you do with Lucina. But I do understand the practicality behind going with the character with more consistent damage output. Plus, I don't think her drip is as good as Marth's either. I'm not a huge fan of any of these skins, so I'm gonna go with the default one. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that one. But yeah, she's solid. She's like okay, you know what I'm saying? It's like she's not bad. She's not blowing anyone out the water. She's really a character that a lot of beginning players use, and I am a beginning player. So if you have good fundamentals and good spacing and basic understanding of how to play with a sword character, she's a good fit. So yeah, if you haven't watched any of these episodes so far, basically what it is a test drive with a character. In this series, I take every character for a spin. It's gonna be 10 fights, all stock battles, and I see how I do at the end. So let's get started. All right, let's get to it. Dark Samus.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh God. Whoa, where did this come from? Ooh, you could have got me way earlier than that. Oh, my God. Oh my fucking god, bro. I shouldn't have gone out there. I'll die, bro. Jesus fucking Christ. No. No. Fuck you. God damn. That was not pleasant at all. That wasn't fun. Not the start we wanted, but it's the start we got.
3, 2, 1, go!
No, you fucking kidding me, ISD, bro. And that was an easy recovery. I just fucked it up. Oh no. Dude, I'm about to lose the Jigglypuff. Fuck you. Oh my god.
The future is not written.
I almost lost the Jigglypuff, dude. Oh my god. Jesus. Ken.
Three, two, bring it on. Go.
No, we both. Oh, I'm trying to learn how to edge guard a little better. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. God, dude. Just ran right into it. Come on. Playing like doo-doo right now. I ain't playing like trash. This is not good. Oh. Oh my god, dude. That was almost curtains for me.
The future is not written.
Oh man. I was one up smash away from dying just now. Okay. I think I'm gonna try and stay a little more fundamentally sound and kind of try and focus on my edge guarding. Well, not my edge guarding, my ledge trapping. But just a little bit more and stop going out there a little so much. I'm trying to learn the right times to go out. Gotta pick and choose your spots. god. Jesus. I almost did it again. I went out there on my last stock when I had the advantage because she was higher in percent, and I almost went out there and risked it again. Really? Immediately. got my ass. Praise God.
I won.
Praise God. Booty cheeks was clenched the whole fight. Oh my God, little Mac. Go away. Oh Lord.
3, 2, 1, go.
His sword is bigger than mine. Oh my God, dude. Oh no! No, you asshole! Oh my God, dude. He's toying with me. He's fucking toying with me, bro. Oh, shit, dude.
Oh,
He's playing with me, bro. That's what it feels like. No! The range on that sword, bro. Yikes. Okay. I think this is 7. Alatina.
3, 2, 1, go!
You know, like, I shouldn't have done that, but it worked out, but I shouldn't have done that just now. Huh. Okay, bitch. Go on. Huh. Great job, Tori. You jumped right into the explosive flame. Oh. God, dude. Fuck you.
You'll never defeat me.
Lucina's not my favorite, but she's okay. I'm not playing great either, but she's kind of like vegetables. They're good for you. You gotta eat them, but they're not particularly tasty all the time. She's kind of bland. I'm not gonna lie, she's kind of bland. She's kind of meh. She doesn't get me going. YouTube be messing me up, so I'm gonna focus here. Fuck you! Fuck you!
The future is not written.
Goddamn YouTube. YouTube be messing me up, man. I wanted that one. Character that be messing me up. Thank you.
that move. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, dude. Oh. God damn it. Stress. The stress, bro.
Stop the battle.
Okay, last one, best one. His sword is also bigger than mine. up. Track me down. Okay, so that was 10 fights with Lucina. She's not my favorite out of all the sword fighters, even though she's got the same moveset as Marth. I dropped a couple there. I think I went 8-2. I definitely went 8-2. I don't know, she's not as fast as some of the other sword fighters. I mean, as far as airspeed, she and Marth kind of feel floaty sometimes, and that makes them a little bit slower in the air. But she's overall pretty solid. She's good for edge guarding, even though I didn't really display that as much tonight. I'm still working on that. But she is good for edge guarding. She's a pretty much solid all around sword fighter, but she's not my favorite. But I will be playing a lot of Lucina simply because she's very, you know what you're getting when you play Lucina. And I think that's why most people play Lucina, because you know what you're getting. You're getting something consistent. As far as the main, I'm not sure if she's going to be my main. I don't think so, because she doesn't really excite me. But she's definitely a character that I'll keep playing, because I enjoy playing Marth. And she's basically Marth without the tippers. So she's definitely going to be somebody I keep playing and improving with. But as far as the main, I'm not quite convinced. But yeah, I had fun doing that. I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and next time it'll be with a different character. Later.